I'm Billy McCartney here with Aidan and Camille for Straightish Talk. Hey, Aidan, what inspired you to put this show back together?
Well, it's National Coming Out Day in a couple of days, and I'm really good friends with the organizer of Free Mom Hugs.
Aidan and I haven't put together a show in like a long time because of COVID, and we started out in comedy together.
You see my Comedy Central, put your hands together for my friend Camille Solari!
I live in the fashion district, okay? It's so cool. It's where you get $2 belts for $2.
You're not gonna turn gay from listening to any of our acts tonight. You're not gonna go home, sir, look down your pants and suddenly find disco balls, okay?
Camille, I know you have a children's TV show, Charlie TV.
Yeah, that's right. We've been on the air for 7 years. I created the show, I'm the director of the show, and I play the comedian, and it stars my daughter, Charlie, who's now 7, and you can catch us on Amazon Prime.
Do you want to shout out some of our sponsors tonight?
Yeah, sure. We're sponsored tonight by Orange Theory Fitness. Incentive Solutions provided us this wonderful step and repeat, so we're very excited for that. And the yay is actually me.
Yeah.
The Art of Being Yay.
Published author, Aidan Park.
Thank you very much.
I'd like to introduce Felix McNulty, who's also on the lineup. Straightish Talk with Camille and Aidan, Felix and Billy.
Hey.
It's gonna be a